So now we will solve the
sixth question.
Sixth question is triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle in which AB is equal to AC. Side BA is produced to D. Side BA is produced to D such that AD equal to AB. Show that angle BCD is a right angle. So this we have to prove. Now we will start with an isosceles triangle ABC. In isosceles triangle ABC, AB is equal to AC, it is given. AB equal to AC given. So therefore angle ACB will be equal to ABC, angles opposite to equal side. Therefore angle ACB equal to angle ABC, equation 1. Reason, angles opposite to equal sides. Now AD is equal to AB. AD is equal to AB. It is given by construction. By construction, or you can write even given. AD is equal to AB. Then AB is equal to AC. It is also given. So therefore AD is equal to AB is equal to AC, right? Because AB is equal to AC and AD is equal to AB. So indirectly AD will be equal to AC. So that implies AD equal to AC. Now in triangle ADC, AD is equal to AC, just now we proved. So therefore angle ADC will be equal to angle ACD. Why? Angle supposed to equal sides of triangle ABC is equal to angle ACD. This we will consider equation 2. Angles opposite to equal sides. So from figure we have angle BAC plus angle CAD is equal to 180 degree. Equation 3. Reason is linear pair. This is from the figure. Angle BAC plus angle CAD. They are the linear pairs. BAC, CAD. Two linear pairs. Its sum will be 180 degree. Now, as we know that exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of its interior opposite angles. So, what will we do? In triangle ABC, angle CAD equal to angle ABC plus angle ACB. This angle CAD is exterior angle, and angle ABC plus ACB. So the exterior angle of a triangle is equal to the sum of the interior opposite angles. Interior opposite angles are ABC and ACB. Its sum. So it will be equal to ACB plus ACB from equation 1, or using the first equation, because equation 1 is ACB is equal to ABC. So here instead of angle ABC, can we write down ACB? Yes. So angle CAD will be equal to 2 angle ACB, right? This will be our equation number 4. Now similarly we will do for triangle ADC. Now in triangle ADC, BAC this is BAC. It is the exterior angle will be equal to angle ACD plus ADC. Exterior angle is equal to the sum of the interior opposite angles, that is ACD plus ADC. So this BAC is exterior angle. It will be equal to angle ACD plus angle ADC, right? Now ACD, so here plus, instead in equation 2, instead of ADC is equal to angle ACD. So here instead of ADC, can we write down angle ACD using equation 2? So we will get angle BAC will be equal to 2 angle ACD. This we will consider equation 5. Now, from 3rd, 4th and 5th, we get 2 angle ACB plus 2 angle ACD is equal to 180 degree, right? Or 2 if we take common, then angle ACB plus angle ACD is equal to 180 degree. So angle ACB plus angle ACD is equal to 180 degree by 2. So ACB, here it is already given, ACB plus ACD will be equal to angle BCD. So now if we see ACB plus ACD, there is equal, if we plus it, we will get BCD. It is the whole exterior angle and two interior angles are ACB and ACD. So it will be equal to 90 degree. 180 by 2 is 90 degree. So therefore, angle BCD is a right angle. With this, we complete the 6th one. Now, 7th one. 7th one is ABC is a right angled triangle in which angle A is equal to 90 degree and AB is equal to AC. So find angle B and C. We have to see. So here what is there? ABC is a right triangle in which angle A is equal to 90 degrees and AB is equal to AC. Such a way we have to construct it. A 90 degree, B and C. So now we have to find out angle B and angle C. So first we will start with in triangle ABC. AB is equal to AC. It is given. Angle C is equal to angle B. Why? Angles opposite to equal side. This we will keep equation 1. Reason, angles opposite to equal sides. Now, in triangle ABC, angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. What is the reason? Angle sum property. Then, angle A is 90 degrees. So here we will put angle 90 degree plus angle B plus angle B. Your angle C is equal to angle B. So this will be angle B. So this is 180 degree. Now, to angle B. Angle B plus angle B. And 90 degree we will shift towards 180 degree. So from plus it will become minus. So 2 angle B is equal to 90 degree, 180 minus 90. angle B, this 2 we will move towards this side. So 90 by 2. So angle B is equal to 45 degrees. Then also here we got angle B 45 and angle C is equal to angle B. So that implies angle C is equal to 45 degrees. So here we got the values of both angle B and C. With this we complete the 7th one.